The University of Iowa Healthcare announced today University of Iowa Hospitals and Clinic CEO Suresh Gunasekaran is leaving his position. That's according to our partner station in Cedar Rapids. He will remain in his current role until the end of next month and then begin as CEO of a health system in California on March 1st. UIHC will announce an interim CEO within the next week.